I followed this as a hobby, and hobby turned into a profession, and profession turned into a passion, and then since then there's no looking back.
Somewhere along the line, not following a norm but doing my own thing, creating a style statement of my own and living that entirely, using that as a platform and then creating different themes for collections is what I learned. The learnings that I get from day-to-day work is something that motivates me completely. My meditation is work. My passion is work, my hobby is work.